The thyroid is anormal and has numerous hypoechoic areas. This is the focal form of lymphocytic thyroiditis. The left lobe has a similar presentation, but here is an anormal lesion in the ventrolateral part. The nodule shows abutting and bulging contours and has microcalcifications. The nodule has a dominantly paranodular vascularity, but the intranodular flow is also increased in certain parts.